Somebody came out here and helped herself to everything.
Johnson Road Baptist Church, right off I-35 in Purcell, cleaned out.
Lost our computers, and we had amplifiers under here. They're all gone. We had a whole array of microphones. They even took the microphone off the pulpit.
Thieves striking in the middle of the night, hitting every room from the sanctuary to the kitchen.
I had a bunch of mechanical tools in here, wrenches, screwdrivers and stuff. This is all that's left of about a 60-piece silverware service.
And down the hall,
right above that exit sign, was one of our security cameras that they tore off the wall. All the indoor security cameras are gone.
And here in the preacher's office, you can see they stole the security system, ripped the wiring right out of the wall, and just left things all over the floor, ransacked this office, even stole the computer off the desk.
It was a big blow to us. Really hurt a lot of people.
The timing, horrific, because maintenance manager Mark Brown says the church lost their pastor of 20 years, Wayne Brown, just 2 days before the burglary.
He just was stricken with the coronavirus, and it really took him fast. He, you know, within a week from the time he started showing symptoms, he was gone.
So, with an empty building and the loss of a beloved preacher, this congregation, hurting, hoping Purcell police can crack the case.
They did steal a Bible, so maybe they'll read that.
In Purcell, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.